Greetings, Bermuda. Aaron Hill of Generation Next, here with Mr. Ryan Robinson, Parent Chief of the Future Leaders Program. Listen as he tells us a bit more about his journey and what the program is all about.
The Future Leaders Program is a summer initiative that was launched last year to give students aged 13 to 17 the opportunity to explore their community, learn about issues that are affecting them and their environment. So for 3 weeks, students learn about issues such as gang violence, poverty, and inequality, and they connect the three and then incorporate those newly found skills and knowledge in order to develop leadership skills and understand more about the world around them. The aim is that by the end of the program, they'll be inspired to become leaders and future change makers within Bermuda and the world today. My words of encouragement to young people will be to remember that you're limitless. You can literally do anything that you set your mind to. Don't let anybody around you tell you that you're not capable or that you're not advanced enough to do something or that you're not ready for something yet. If you feel that you're ready and if you feel that you're capable, that's all it takes. It all comes down to your mindset and what tools you use to get to whatever goal you wish to achieve. And young people, remember, although that we say you're the youth today but the leaders tomorrow, you don't have to wait until tomorrow to lead.